12 o'clock. Look at you with your tiny guitar. I just heard you talking earlier, and you were talking about the year 2001 and how you got to do the Reba TV show, and it kind of changed your life because you met your very best friend, or you said something like that. I was like, blah, blah, blah. I wasn't really listening. But I thought that that meant you might be getting ready to sing the theme song to the Reba TV show. Fly this up the flagpole, see if it flies. What if I sang it with you? Yeah! These people have paid their hard-earned money to come watch a professional show, and since you and I have not rehearsed, that's unprofessional. Okay, all right, but what if I just stood over there real quiet-like?
You
stand over there real quiet-like? Well, as quiet as a blonde can be after six beers, you know. You know. Okay, stand over there, bud.
All right, I will.
Ooh, I lied. I had seven. All right, I'm just going to set this beer down by all this electrical equipment.
No, you give it to Jimmy.
All right. Hey, Jimmy, keep drinking this. I look better. True.
Ladies and gentlemen, like she was saying.
Could I possibly get a stool for this song? It's a really long song, and you tend to melt things a little bit.
Can't even get the blues no more.
I know, but you don't have a triangle. Just sitting. Yeah, I'm done.
You sure?
I'm gonna lock it down. Okay, great. If it'll make you feel better, I will sit on my microphone.
No! Somebody might need to use that later.
You are so wise, Reba One Kenobi. Because I did have Mexican for lunch, so. Another bass line, you know. I'm done. I got nothing. Nothing. Nothing.
You're pushing me.
Nothing left to say to you.
Thank you.
But George Strait does.
Hey, Reba. George Strait.
And I really know how to rock my Wranglers. And I'm thinking you should let Melissa sing with you, because she is one hot tamale. And she's got twang, twang.
Thank you.
to me then. I may be breaking a broken heart, but I won't hide behind a friend. They wouldn't expect to fix me. I just play a different game. I'm a lady in the past, and my life was changing fast. Who I am is who I will be. But I have a chance. I've been so much to
the last part of that song, you were just a tiny bit off.
Oh, get me out of here!